exploring Milan, checking some of the sights out.
Stop talking to yourself.
You know what?
You can do the
magic. Wow. I mean, it is so quiet here. Like, you don't, it's not like London. You don't have cars, sirens, or anything. It's, they're very quiet Italians. They don't seem to talk much. But what is this? Wow. What's in there? Oh, users. Wow. That's one giant mall. I guess it's the Italian version of a mall. Or
some sort of major cathedral, and I mean, it's amazing. Check this out. That big white building I was filming before, this is it. I got to come inside.
Terrible English, but oh well.
Smells just like incense.
James.
Play the other.
Wow, man. Absolutely amazing.
I'm gonna see if I can't get closer to the altar.
The altar.
Organ.
Here is your typical Italian mall. Ciao. Dude, this is amazing.
Yeah.
Oh, it's a McDonald's. That's probably one of the nicest McDonald's I've ever seen. Look at this floor. Wow. Even the Milan's city crest.
Oh, there it is.
I guess it means good luck if you stand on that and spin it.
I guess there needs to be like, I thought, wasn't
there
like a rotating disc?
Yeah.
Interesting.
The stadium. Ah, get the sign out of the way.
Very rainy and foggy here in Milan, but, and we walked all the way from the hostel, which is what, about a mile and a half.